disc or die time. Let's check out your list. We'll have 10 unique numbers. We do have a redraw here. Okay, that's over there. I can go. Alright, so. Not the only redraw? Oh, 28 and 36 are redraws. So I've got a handy dandy little thing here, so I'm going to put 28 36 28 and 36. It highlights when I double it up. So all right, good luck. 10 unique numbers coming up. Okay, so 158 is the start time. We have 5 pages of proof. Let's do this thing, guys. On a secure page. And we did start, right? Yes, okay. Die. Let's go to another secure page, random. All right, so on a secure page, on the refresh, let's get some winners. Good luck. First winner goes to 25. So I'll put that right up here. And do it again. 14. Thirteen. So far all unique. 40. 6. 33. 3 more, guys. So far, all unique. 28. That's going to be a duplicate, so we'll do it again. I mean, a redraw. 32. 15. 13 is going to be duplicate. That was the 4th one picked. Do it again. Last number. 18. And there's your winning numbers. All right, 201 makes us official. So 25. Mark gets the first win. 14. Eric, the second win. Steven, third place. Eric, fourth place. 40 is Russell Evans, fifth place. 6, Dave Connors. That's sixth place. Seventh place is 33. And it's Brian, 32. And 8th place, Mike. 9th place is 15, Noah. And finally 18, Brooks. That's it, folks. Alright, thanks for playing. You guys have a great day. Thanks.